Joe. Over 600,000 dead. Many of them are people who are those workers, those nurses, the doctors, some of them, because they have put themselves in a position to save other people's lives, protect the rest of society. And we talk about that number like 600 plus thousand people. There's each and every one of them.
60,000. Yeah, 60,000.
60. I missed 60,000.